Father Gabriele Amorth, the Pope's personal exorcist, and an earthy, humorous, practical man at times, arrives at a small village in Italy where a man is allegedly possessed by a spirit. Along with the local priest, he enters the room where the man was tied up. While exorcising the man, he refers to the spirit as Satan and sends it into a pig which was brought in for the exorcism. As soon as the spirit enters the pig, Amorth shoots it with a shotgun. This incident gets him in trouble with the church tribunal, since he acted without permission from superiors. One tribunal member is a friendly African bishop, Lumumba, but one is a vicious American cardinal, Sullivan, skeptical of exorcism and even demonic possession. Amorth replies that evil does exist, and that he did not perform an exorcism, but rather, some psychological theater to help the mentally disturbed man. Disgusted, Amorth walks out of the tribunal. After this, the Pope assigns him to visit a possessed little boy named Henry in Spain. Henry, his mother Julia, and his rebellious teenage sister Amy travel to Spain from America to take possession of a mysterious old abbey which was Henry's father's sole bequest to his family after he died in a car accident, with Henry also present. The traumatized Henry has not spoken since the accident. Workmen, who were restoring the abbey so the family could sell it, leave after a sinister fire. Henry starts behaving bizarrely. Brain tests show nothing abnormal. Henry, satanically possessed, asks for a priest. The local Father Esquibel arrives, but Henry abuses him and says, "Wrong priest." Amorth arrives and enlists Esquibel as an assistant, though Esquibel is untrained as an exorcist. Esquibel says he has